a special play and dedicate this number to all the blues lovers in the house. And also, we're going to send it out to a late, great blues harmonica playing singer. This one to the memory of the old man, George Harmonica Smith. One time, ladies and gentlemen. Well, it's all day long I've been standing by my telephone, well, it's all day long, baby. Woman, I've been standing by my telephone, yeah. I decided I would call the little girl, you know, but Lord, another man answered my phone. I said, please, babe.
Hey.
Woman, tell me what's going on wrong. Yeah. Please, darling. Woman, come on and tell me what's going on wrong. Yeah. Yo, no, she say you mistreated me, Daddy. I got a new man living in your home. You know, ladies and gentlemen, I first met George Smith way back in the mid-60s. That's when we formed a group called the Bacon Fat with two harmonicas. I was just a kid at that time coming up, and it sure was a pleasure working with him. We used to work every Friday night, 9 till 2. Saturday night, 9 till 2. And then come right back at 6 o'clock in the morning on Sunday and work on up till 10 o'clock in that evening. They called it long after hours. We was at a little club in Los Angeles known as the Smalls Paradise Club. 53rd and Avalon. They had a whole lot of good people down there. Black Tommy and them, still down there. I ain't lying when I tell you that. When you work all night, 9 till 2 on Friday, come on back Saturday, 9 till 2, and then got to start at 6 o'clock in the morning on Sunday and work all the way into the evening at 10 o'clock, there's one thing that you look for. I said, there's one thing that you look for. Baby, honey, that's a guest artist. Somebody to come by and help you out and spare you. And don't you know we had them because a whole lot of great blues artists had settled in Los Angeles, like T-Bone Walker, Big Mama Thorne, Pee Wee Craig. What I'm trying to convey to you is that we had a natural ball on them early morning into the afternoon, into the evening jam session. Like I hope you haven't here tonight. If y'all let me hear you say yeah, one more time. You know, on Friday night, I would kick things off and play everything that I knew. Just to try and get the little club jumping. Then George Smith would get on the bandstand and upset the club with one number. I remember what he used to tell me at that time. He said, Rod, do your thing. Man, do your thing. Well, ladies and gentlemen, now I'm grown. Way past 21. Now I'm gonna do my thing. Send it out to the old man. This one's for you, baby. You got to cry on these blues. Do it like this right here, won't you?
Stop and talk to me a while. Little southern lady, if you stop and talk to me a while, could you move your daddy? You're talking just driving me wild. I want a little southern lady, she can talk to me a while. Well, I want a little southern lady, she can talk to me a while. Could you move your daddy? You're talking just driving me wild. Way you walk, crazy about your stand. Mama, I'm on again, I get a chance. Little southern lady, stop and talk to me a while. You gon' move your dad and you're talking just right. Move some guitar, man.
Behind the
drum this evening. Let's give it up for the drum in the group. Mr. Steve McGallion on drum. Now, can you pat your hand? Oh, yeah! One time on the piano. How about it for Honey on piano? Come on, baby. Hell yeah, now.